You know, I'm telling you, you're a likable guy, man. Especially after eating them strawberries, I mean.
You wait till everyone sees the video.
Yeah, people are going to be like, you know what, we don't know what to expect from him, so we're going to keep him in because he's going to do something dumb again.
You wait till they see the video.
Yeah. Amir brought up the strawberry scenario again. I don't think Ian was too pleased about it being brought up.
I said, we can't tell them just yet. Don't tell them because they're going to be expecting something and they're going to be really upset. If you go now, tell them, they're going to be pissed with you because we've just lied to them.
So, Amir, you just let Ian stand there and absorb all the punishment. And Becky gave him one of her smouldering glances.
It wasn't a smouldering one.
Anyhow, it's water under the bridge. Water under the bridge, chaps.
Cream under the bridge. Cream under the bridge.
Listen, Strawberry Gate was so yesterday.
Strawberry Gate, that's good.
Move on from the strawberry chat, boys. It's boring now. Come on.